don't understand. I wish that one day we could get the concept of praise.
Yes.
What praise really does. Mm-hmm. It's more than you just running around the church, y'all. Yeah. Praise tear stuff in it. Praise mess up stuff in it. Praise destroy stuff in it. Praise annihilate stuff. Praise just crumble stuff. Praise just mess the devil up. Praise just give you victory. Praise just give you a reason to live. Praise just give you a reason to get up in the morning. Praise just give you a purpose in life. Praise just give you a reason to go on. Praise just help you to make it to the next minute. You don't have a say.
Thank you.
While everybody else is praising God, you need to get in with the praise. While it's time to praise God, get in with it. Because if you wait till after church, it's going to be too late. While God is moving, you need to jump right in the middle of the praise.
Hallelujah.
Just understand. I know I just gotta keep saying this. That's just my call, and I'm gonna keep saying it. That we need to praise the Lord. Lord, so you know what? Sometimes you need to praise the Lord more than you pray.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
What you crying and snotting and blowing bubbles, you need to be praising the Lord. Because if you want God to move with you, I dare you to start praising Him.
Hallelujah.
That's where it's at.
Thank you.
Well, somebody said, praise is a weapon. Every time you praise God, it's like you got a two-edged sword, and every time you praise Him, you're chopping that devil up in the sushi.
Amen. Amen. That's right.
Sushi. Sometimes I'm sitting up looking cute. Sometimes for sitting down being quiet. It's time for raising our voice. It's time for getting into the praise of God. You praise Him enough, you don't have to be praying all the time. Because praise me, Lord, I thank you. Lord, I trust you. Lord, I know you're working for me. Lord, I know things are going to get better. Lord, I know it ain't gonna be like this all night. Lord, I know my blessing is on the way. Lord, I know my deliverance is on the way. Lord, I know my children are going to be saved. Lord, I know my grandchildren, my great-grandchildren, and everyone I'm going to be saved. That's what praise me.
Hallelujah.
Praise me, I give my confidence to God.
Thank you, Lord.